Despite the troubles rocking the football, Kenya Federation, 40 grassroot coaches will benefit from a CAF-D coaching course in collaboration with Buruburu Sports Academy. FKF Nairobi East Secretary General Dickson Doyo presided over the opening ceremony on Tuesday in Nairobi. FIFA instructors George Mwangi and Zedekiah Otieno will run the program that encompasses the basics of coaching and essential life skills. The coaches will be expected to use their acquired knowledge and skills to nurture their players at the grassroots level. 40 more coaches will benefit from the 10-day CAF-D coaching course to be held at the Mathare Youth Sports Association. FKF Secretary General Barry Otieno and FKF Nairobi East County Branch Secretary General Dickson Doyo presided over the opening ceremony.
Ever since I was in Masinde Muliro, I've been coaching the soccer women team from the year 2017 to date, and their performance has been good. But the problem is that I had not done this CAF-D training. So I think basically for me, it's a plus to me. There are a lot of things that I've realized that maybe I was doing wrong.
Sai nime transit kuchukua the coaching course because there are so many things that na feel as if undishwi in easy lower levels that for easy few days tumekuwa hapa na feel tunaweza transit hizo ideas na knowledge back huko chini that inaendeleza football.